Hande Ercel right now is in bodrum in Çeşme and continues her shootings for Rüzgar'a karşı, in which her partner here is Barış Arduz. Beautiful actress has this movie for digital platform and movie continues its shootings in good mood. Even the team announced that everything is okay and the shooting continues well. We are satisfied with the role and characters as well with their acting. Actress right now continue her shootings in Çeşme and many backstage photos came from these shootings.